with amber.
But basically everything to come to Gaza. And when I came to Gaza, all of them, I look to their face, they are very shiny there and they are very funny. Therefore, but serious. And inside is different and outside is too
happiness in here. Everyone up here gets up, they have such a happy, wonderful, open, beautiful face. And everyone walks off with such a big smile, it's wonderful. Also, I love hamburgers. So I think my first weekend here, she's like, "Well, what's your name? Where are you from? What's your most favorite thing?" I'm like, "That happened this week." And I was like, "I had a really great hamburger this week." And then last week, a student of mine, I probably told her about my hamburger problem. She made me this wonderful clay hamburger and French fries.
Just for coming here, I'm living 6 months. Then that 6 months is so much bad for my life. So I don't want to think that one because it's passing. Yes, I wanna think my future and I wanna be, I'm dreaming I will be happy more than who I am now. First God, because He made me, and he gave me my family and around me, all of that person. I wanna thank them because for now I'm stronger. I can do everything because I'm okay.
They also love to play games. Thank you for listening.